Hello students, in this video I am going to explain about the another in-text question given in NCERT, that is, can you recall the two chemical differences between DNA and RNA? Okay, so let us recall the two chemical differences, not structural differences. It is mentioned about chemical differences between DNA and RNA. Let's recall these differences. So the name DNA itself is saying that DNA is deoxyribonucleic acid. Now the name RNA itself suggests that RNA is ribonucleic acid. So deoxyribonucleic acid is made up of what? Deoxyribonucleotides. RNA, that is ribonucleic acid, is made up of what? Ribonucleotides. So now let's see the components of each deoxyribonucleotide. So each deoxyribonucleotide is made up of three basic components. What are those three basic components? Deoxyribo sugar, then nitrogen base, then phosphate. Each ribonucleotide is made up of three basic components again. They are ribo sugar, nitrogen base, and phosphate. Okay, so what are the chemical differences over here? The chemical differences are, first difference is DNA is made up of deoxyribo sugar. In the nucleotides of DNA, deoxyribo sugar is present, and in the nucleotides of RNA, ribo sugar is present. So what is the difference between deoxyribo sugar and ribo sugar? Deoxyribo sugar consists of lacks one hydroxyl group, one oxygen at its second carbon atom. I am making this pentose sugar, that is ribose, which is deoxyribose over here. So this is first position, second position, third position, fourth position, and this is fifth carbon. Fifth carbon, fifth position. Okay. So here OH, H at second carbon, H, H. And at third position, H, OH. Okay. Here H. This is deoxyribo sugar. Deoxyribo sugar, because at second carbon atom, second position, it lacks one oxygen. So deoxy. What is this deoxy at which position? Second position. So 2-deoxyribo sugar. Now coming to ribo sugar. In case of ribo sugar, all the hydroxyl groups are present. So this is first, second, third, fourth, and fifth position, CH2OH here, and at first position, OH, H, at second position, H, OH, at third position, hydrogen, hydroxyl group, at fourth position, like this. So this oxygen is present at second position, which is absent at the second position of deoxyribo sugar. So this is not deoxy. This is with all the oxygens. So this is ribo sugar. Ribo sugar. So what is the molecular formula of ribo sugar? C5H10. How many oxygens are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So O5. What is the molecular formula of deoxyribo sugar? C5H10O4, because it lacks one oxygen at second carbon atom. Right? So this is one chemical difference between DNA and RNA. Now let's see the second chemical difference, another chemical difference between DNA and RNA. That another chemical difference is nitrogen base. So the type of nitrogen bases present in DNA are adenine, guanine, thymine, cytosine. Adenine and guanine are purines. Thymine and cytosine are pyrimidines. Okay. This purines and pyrimidine structures I have explained in the previous video, and I also gave some tricks to remember the structures of purines and pyrimidines. But do watch that video so that you can easily understand the structures and you can easily memorize those structures so that your time will be saved. Right. Okay. So what type of nitrogen bases are present in RNA? In RNA, adenine, guanine, uracil and cytosine. So instead of thymine, thymine is replaced by uracil in case of RNA. So the type of pyrimidines in RNA are uracil and cytosine, and the type of pyrimidines in DNA are thymine and cytosine. So in case of DNA and RNA, common type of purines are present, but in case of DNA, thymine is the pyrimidine and uracil is the pyrimidine in case of RNA. So these are the two chemical differences between DNA and RNA. Hope you understood this concept. Thank you, students.